Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I'm explaining about how to add the home appliances shop in BigMidas Vendors application. First, open the BigMidas Vendors application. First screen, we can see screen like this. If you have no account, you can create here first. Then click here to login. It means if you already registered person, you can give your phone number and password and move on. Now I'm creating new account. That's why I click on create your account. Then give your full name. Then add your email ID. Then add your phone number. Then automatically OTP will come to your phone number. Please add OTP. Then set strong password. After this, full details given. After, click on register. Already we know about store listing, vehicle listing and service listing. Now I'm click on store listing because home appliances comes under store listing. That's why. Then add your shop name. Then select category. Here so many categories are available. Now I'll click on home appliance. Then select current location in map with the help of Google Maps. It will take automatically. Then select state. Then select city. Then enter address. Sorry, area. Then add your permanent address. Now I'm giving only sample address. You must give or your perfect address, perfect details to here. Then add your PAN card or other card photo. If you have no other card, you can add PAN card also. Then add your trade license photo. If you are not trade license photo, you can add your shops, any reference bill like electricity bill or GST bill or agreement bill, shops agreement bill like this. Then add FSSAI license. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add your shop any reference bill also, like electricity bill, GST bill or any agreement bill, shop's agreement bill. Now you can add, you must add your shop front photo. Then add shop front photo like this. You can also add more your shop front photo. Then after full this registration details, click on register. Now I given only sample details only. You must give your perfect and clear details. After this full detail, click on register. Then action completed screen will come automatically after registration. Click on explore order page. In this page we can see all order. This page is called dashboard. We can see pending order, confirmed order, delivered order, total products. Means number of stocks in your godown or number of stocks in your shops like this. Then we can see membership also in the top right side in this screen. Then bell bell notification also we can see. We want any help. If you want, don't know anything, you can see in this question mark to help. It will help you. Then in the top of the left side, we can see three sleeping lines. Click on this. In top of the green line is, if your shop is open, it will shown in green active color, green color in active. If your shop is not open, it will shown in like this inactive. Because customer can easily know your shop is open or not like this. Then go to profile setting. In profile setting, we can see our full details, name, email ID, phone number, and state, country, like this. Then go to this profile setting, click delivery or pickup option. If you have delivery of voice, you can select delivery option. If you have no delivery voice, you can select pickup option. Now I will select delivery. Then how many kilometers you want to serve, you can add here. Now I will give 3 kilometers only. More than 3 kilometers also you can add. Then free delivery charges. Delivery charges you can add here. Then free delivery above you also add here. Then go to add product. How to add the products in the home appliances shop? Like this, I will show you. First, add the product name. Then we can share this app also in any media like this. Then most noted point is, if you are not done monthly subscription, your shop is not shown in BigMidas customer application. Most noted point this is, you have to remember first. Then after this all process, you must log out from this application like this. Then this is the process of how to add home appliances shop in BigMidas vendors application. In BigMidas vendors application, it's an 0% commission. Then it's you can select kilometer option also. Then immediate return option also available here. Then customer can easily call to vendors directly. Now in next video we can see how to add another shop in BigMidas vendors application. In next video we can see. Please, if you like this video, please share and subscribe. Thank you. Thanks a lot.